To the soldiers who have traveled on to the country.